What is up, YouTube? I'm your host, Eternal Films, and welcome back to another video of Ghost of Tsushima. In the last episode, we did a lot of different things, but the main mission that we accomplished, I guess, in the last one was the sensei and the student, which, or no, not, it wasn't that. It was the tale of Sensei Ishikawa. So basically, we did the first one of his, like, little mission line, storyline, whatever you want to call it. And then we liberated some Mongolian conquered territory. And besides that, now we're at the Lady Masako's, East Day, and we're going to see what's up with her. But first, let's upgrade some of our stuff, wherever we could do it. Technique, stances, okay, yeah, here we go. We got three of them. So Mythic, we can't do that yet. Interesting. Bamboo Strike, Shinto Shines, Vanity, Inari. Okay, this is all interesting. Okay, so dodging slash, an evasive strike useful against slow moving enemies. That kind of sounds fire. Sprint strike, that easily. Shoulder charge, don't really care about that. Perfect healing parry, we'll take that. Unyielding sword parry. Okay. We'll get that too. And I think we're good there. Because there's nothing else we could currently do, right? I don't think so. So we got accessories. I don't even know what like half of this stuff even is. Okay. What is this? Hachiman's favor. Killing enemies restore a minor amount of health. Might as well. Okay. Let's go. Let's see. What's up with Lady Masako?
Lady Masako should be here.
Masako, I don't know why I just said her name like that.
Okay. Lady Masako, warriors of Clan Adachi, is anyone here?
Doesn't seem like it. Seems like it's abandoned. Oh, can you guys chill? Dude, that caught me so off guard.
Go kill him! Where's Lady Masako?
Come on. Die.
Who are these men?
Oh, we gotta search them? Okay.
Not Mongols. And not bandits. I need to find out what happened here.
Okay. Nothing, I guess, for them. We gotta search the main house. Is there anything in here? Supplies.
Someone forced their way in.
If you guys haven't checked out the past two videos of this, I would definitely recommend you guys do that. It's been amazing so far.
For the women of Clan Adachi, they fought to defend their family.
Okay.
They're trying to escape. Pass the children through the window. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables, ransacked. But no signs of violence.
Ooh, leather. Okay, let's search the stables, I guess.
Empty stables. Someone took the horses.
Blood.
It's dry.
Okay. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna do that. Oh, what's this? Linen. So nothing over here. Oh, right here. What am I looking for? Oh, right here.
Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail.
Guess we're gonna follow it.
The rider was being chased.
Blood.
Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim.
The horse is dead. Is that our horse just chilling over here?
Horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Masako, it's me.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death, defending our home.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle. And avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
Yeah, because we're definitely gonna die. The tale of Lady Masako. That was kind of a little repetitive with the last person we had. What is that guy's name? It's Ishikawa. Pretty similar beginning of the storyline or mission with them. They got attacked. We found them and they're trying to kill or they're ready to attack.
My husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my son's wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here with the rest of our family.
Rest in peace, Clan Adachi.
But the assassins caught them on the road, cut them down. My sister, my grandchildren, even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family.
Deep stuff.
Come. We ride for the Golden Temple.
The Golden Temple. Oh, I was just there.
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it.
I understand that wasn't the honorable answer, but that's the answer we're gonna give. Her family were murdered, so I think that's the least
we'll
we could
do. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Okay. Look for Sogen.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Who's this person over here? Boyer?
I can make sure your bow is in the best possible condition.
Whatever you can do, I'd appreciate it.
The honor is mine. Just bring me the raw materials I need and leave the rest to me.
Oh, Bower. Okay.
You lack the required materials.
Oh, you need bamboo.
Very sorry.
Ah. Who is this person over here?
Lord Sakai.
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro.
Oh, gifts.
Anyone else who contributed?
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm.
What is this gift art? Gift altar.
I've been searching for them for so long.
I'll give you anything.
I have nothing to show for it.
Where's the sword guy at? Swordsmith.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. The katana of Clan Sakai. An exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique. As recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword.
Well, I think we have the stuff for it. Sakai Katana. And we can upgrade it. Let's go.
Your blade is ready. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Farewell.
We need a lot more iron. Okay, we need to speak with the armorer, which is over here.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it.
Oh, let's see what this beauty looks like. Samurai clan armor. Sturdy armor that once belonged to a son of Lady Masako.
It suits you perfectly, my lord.
Oh, that looks clean.
Quality is incomparable. It will serve you well, but if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations.
All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
Looks kind of clean.
What would you like to improve?
Okay.
You need more to make these improvements.
That's gonna be clean. Okay. Where is this guy soaking it? I don't even know like how I'd even remotely find the guy. Who's this?
Be careful,
Legends mode. See in here. Where is Sogan at? Is he up here? Okay, I'm going away. Must be in this building then. That we can't go in, so he's not there. Sogan?
One moment he was standing by himself, and the next, the samurai was
behind. Okay, I don't even know what the guy looked like.
It is an honor.
Is it you?
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin.
Junshin.
I made this temple a haven for our
Junshin.
People. Spread the word. If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin.
Junshin. Good work. Junshin. Gotta remember that. Junshin. Oh, he's over there. Oh, it's that guy.
What'd you find?
Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Is he the traitor? Well,
I kind of feel
like he's the traitor.
My lord! You made it!
Nobody can break
through. There's Lady Masako.
You got the armor.
Oh, we're matching, kind of.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
He's a traitor, I'm telling you.
You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogen arrived from Kamiagata. At the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Where is that monk?
There's Sogen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den.
Can't we just kill him?
Get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
Okay. Where's he at? Oh, he's running now. Come on, keep on running.
Moving again.
Let's go.
Ooh, that was a close one. Don't know how he didn't see us because all we did was go in a little bit of grass, but.
What's
that? Nothing. Just keep on walking, buddy. Yep. Okay, I see this music.
Sight.
Oh, is he leading us to that building over there? Yeah, because they're definitely not seeing us walk right by the entrance. Okay, here we are.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. They're the
bandits.
The rest can die.
Okay, we'll go.
Fire blades. I'll put that sword to good use.
Yeah. Dude, what the? I gotta do better with the blocking.
Show me the mighty samurai.
There we go. There we go. Let's help her out. There you go. Death.
Let's go.
So all of them. Let's heal up.
There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive to tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
She let vengeance take over. Okay, let's loot.
Payment for slaughtering children. Is that all their lives were worth?
Scroll?
Names.
Sogen, Sadao, Mai, Kajiwara, Omura.
Masako might know them.
Is that it? Supplies. Yeah, that looks like it's it. We're still gonna loot the rest of the building, see if there's anything else good in here. Nothing? You're telling me there's nothing in here? These guys were losers. Oh, there we go.
Did you find anything?
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time,
I have work to do.
Okay, she's badass. Respect. It's already been 30 minutes. Like, I'm just having fun playing this game, and we're 30 minutes into the video already. That's crazy. Okay, we recorded Lady Masako. I don't know why I said lazy. Okay, technique point. Well, we got two more. Okay, the headman? What is that? Okay, so that's her tail. So I guess for Act 1, we already did what we needed to do for them. I think we could continue, maybe. But is it really worth continuing now? I think, nah, we should probably just go look for Yuna. No, the Straw Hat Ronin. See what's up with him. First, let's loot whatever's in this building. Supplies, that's probably it. And where are we going? All the way down here. The mountain is blocking my way to going where I need to go. Fox Den. Okay. We obviously have to go up. Golden Summit Shrine. I mean, I could always come back for it. Let's go over here next. See what's up with this forge. And we are looking in the right way. I'm assuming that's gonna be Mongol territory. But that's just an assumption. Okay, Mountain View Hot Spring. These Mongols. Oh, they're not. Can we teleport back here if we need to? No. I mean, yeah, we can. So I'm not gonna mess with them yet. So we'll have plenty of time to do these side quests. There's a bear. I don't really want to fight the bear, so we're just gonna keep on going. It's called Komatsu Forge.
Draw your blades.
Who are these people? There we go. There we go. Woo! There we go, death. That's a shield. Got steel, bamboo. They slaughtered all these people. I don't know what happened to our horse. He just kept on going. What's up, Kage? Dude, the standoff feature fire. I'm not even gonna lie. Nah, I don't really want to fight those guys, so we're just gonna keep on going. But this is definitely Mongol territory. There we go, that's how we can get down. Okay, we can get the upgrade now. Ooh, not good. Samurai clan armor upgrade.
Come here and fight. Samurai.
There we go. Nope, he tried to call for backup, but we killed him. Let's go. Let's end his suffering. Singing crickets, 1 of 20. Wonder what we need to do here. It's just Mongol territory. I don't know if there's anything we can do. At least not yet. Oops. And I'm going the wrong way. Let's just fast travel there. It'd be easier to get over there from here than over there. Long journey though, a lot of kilometers. But if we get any question marks on the way there, we can, of course, check it out. Still got some Assassin's Creed that I need to record. I think these are two pretty good series to be having on at the same time. Once I finish Mirage, then it's gonna be Jedi Fallen Order, so I can go ahead and play Jedi Survivor. I still want to put
Who will face me first?
Still want to play complete Forbidden
this will make
West
story.
And God of War still, but that will come with time. Death. Where are we at? It's like a base over there. Rushing water crossing. Azumo Prefecture. They got a bear. Iron. Are they fighting a bear right now?
Hear me,
There we go. Death, death. Where's the leader at? Oh, they were just hanging people here, man. They called for reinforcements over there. Come on, man.
Derbish bass on Balota.
There we go. Oh, what the? There we go. Wind stance, we need 7 more. Any more that I could potentially kill in a standoff? I don't think so. Arrows. Yeah, I'm really not thinking. Kinda look like I killed everybody. Mongol artifact, okay. Plans. Mongol leaders craft detailed plans on how to infiltrate enemy territory and gather firsthand first-hand knowledge of defensive systems, roads, crops, and water supplies, and more. They also sent spies to plant dissension among enemy warlords and leaders, and employ propaganda designed to convince the local population that Mongols are liberators of the poor. Okay. There has to be more in here. That's complete. Okay. Kage, what's up? We're not even remotely close, but hey.
Face me.
There we go. Oh, nope, I hit him. Oh, not again.
Help me!
You're going to be all right.
If a samurai lives, then hope for Tsushima lives.
Tsushima.
Somewhere safe?
I think so, my lord. But the Mongols are watching from the crossroads above the river. Anyone traveling north from Azumo is in danger.
I'll see to the Mongols.
Rumored location. Right there. Who cares though? Let's go onward. We'll come back for that smoke. Really not even remotely close. I think I see it. No! What's up, Kage? I'm sorry. See ships, everything. Ohama Fishing Village. Oh, I'm not even where I'm supposed to be at. I just assumed because it is a village that, you know, we were where we need to be at, but apparently not. Okay, there we are. We're coming to it. Travel to the coast by Kishi Grasslands.
Too much smoke for a campfire. Mongol convoy, ambushed. Could be the Straw Hats doing.
Let's examine. To hear,
but there had to be more than one Mongol.
Blood on the grass. Interesting.
Looks like more bodies up ahead.
Oh, look at all these people. Somebody's suffering too.
Trying to get away from his attackers.
I'm going the wrong way, but we found the beachside camp.
Jin Sakai.
Yuzo. You look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt. Starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Ready?
Hold your ground.
I always do.
We got smoke.
This is for Komodo Beach.
Kill them all!
Oh my gosh. Bro.
Hold your ground. I always do.
There we go.
This is for Komodo Beach.
Kill them all. Don't let them surround us.
Oh, There we go. There you go, death. This guy's getting jumped. Woo! Leader killed.
Your form has improved. And you managed to grow a beard. Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
So, okay. Fishing village. We know there's like a conquered territory right there. So, in the next one, we can go ahead and do that.
Come on. When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
Straw Hat saw our duel. They needed a new sword. Seemed like fun.
Okay.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai lords. I was sharing a drink with my men.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Yeah, if you want to call it a battle.
Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Who's this guy?
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse, took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Okay.
My camp's not far.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komoda Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a
problem. Okay, so where are we going to?
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
Do you have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
He's here! Ryuzo's back!
Ryuzo.
Ryuzo. Men, this is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin.
Said I'd never amount to anything. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine. Through here, Jin. If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
Okay.
Better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest.
You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort.
I don't
defenses.
Like the look, you know.
Weak spots.
Not feeling it.
Handle that part.
Then we have a deal.
Get us that food at Fort Ohira, and we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Yuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Blood on the grass. Another technique point. Your legend grows. We are the people's hope. Okay. Black powder bomb. Smoke bomb. Sticky bomb. It's gonna fire. Black powder bomb. Let's do it.
If I pack the Mongols' black powder into a clay pot, I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
Okay, additional. Do that. We'll do that. Standoff streak. Why not? Just keep it pretty interesting, you know? Run in attire worn by those who live and die by the bow and blade. Weathered straw hat. Yep. Ranged weapon swapping.
Men, we're moving out.
Okay. So honestly, we're at a minute and 10, I mean, not a minute and 10 minutes. We're at an hour and 10 minutes. So this is where I'm going to go ahead and end off this one. Just going to take a little break after this and probably get a little bit back into the bulk recording. But I hope you guys did enjoy this one. And if you guys have, please leave a like and subscribe for more content, because it really just means a lot to me. And it shows you guys are enjoying the series and you want more from me. As always, stay safe. Have a great rest of your day. And I hope you guys are enjoying this as much as I am. And peace. Unless I stuck by you, you're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much.